Alright, what is going on YouTube? Year One Blink here, also known as Pokemon Blinks, back with some more Scarlet and Violet gameplay. Today, we are going to be doing our first gym, and we're trying to take down our first Titan. So, if we can do that, let's go. Alright, so where do we need to go? Let's check our maps. Where did I want to go? Where was that first gym? Right here. We're just gonna go here. Wait, I can fly now? When did I learn how to fly? I believe this is the gym I was at. Alright guys, the gym, here it is. Alright, we're going to the gym, guys. Yes. And I got my my main starter, I gave him some experience candies where he's pretty strong now. And happy Thanksgiving, everyone. Whoever celebrates it. And if you don't, happy day. Crazy hate me. Oh yeah, it's the grass gym leader. Balloon. About to go down, guys. Alright, let's take on this first gym leader. Bug type Pokemon gym. Yeah, I know. That's why I'm gonna go. I think I got a couple moves that are really good though. I'm way overpowered too. This guy don't have a chance. Wow. Took that one out, nice. Get my Pokemon leveled up. He's gonna be cake, bro. My Pokemon's level 30. He's high level. You're quite good, aren't you? How should I roll things out from here? Oh, she's gonna terrestrialize, I already know. I'm gonna terrestrialize, actually. Leafage. What happened? Yeah, this generation doesn't have as many, huh? As many new ones. Oh, she's terrestrializing too? Oh, that's about to go down, bro. Fury Cutter. Yeah. Huh? What'd you say? That's crazy. Oh, Wigglytuff is evolving. Igglybuff, what just evolved? Give me that gym badge. Give it to me. Pokemon up to level 25 will be easier to catch, and will listen to your commands. First gym down. Only use one Pokemon to take down the whole gym. All right, I passed. You know, we took care of that gym easy. Took care of it so easy. Okay. List of TMs. Alright, let's see. Where do we need to go? Oh, weather effects. And they said Pokemon, this game didn't have good graphics. Bro, if you guys know, I'm listening to the Sonic Frontiers 1 OK Rock. I got that on loop, bro. All right, let's go to our, should we take down two gyms? Can we take down two gyms with just one Pokemon? Let's try it. Let's try it. Hold on, guys. Alright. Oh, I see a terrestrialized Pokemon. I'm gonna try to catch this. What is this? Is this a Meowth? Another one? I gotta catch this. Alright, this Meowth's only... Oh, I don't want to kill him, though. Not very effective. Seed Bomb? Let's see what this does. Okay, I'm going to catch him. Did he break out of his terrestrialization? Let's go. That's how we do it around here. Just caught a Meowth. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I'm playing online with my buddies too right now, guys. Or my buddy. Alright, let's see what we need to do here. I say we go here, huh? Where do I find the where do I find the Titans at? Exclamation points? Does it have a picture or is it a face? Okay. All right, then we'll take on this one first. Can I select it? Okay. All right. We're gonna be over there. I'm gonna put this on pause so I don't waste people's time unless I find a cool Pokemon. Oh, Alright, you guys want to see me fight this guy? I see him just chilling here. So I think we're going to take him on. Wait, is that Moist Critical, bro? Well, as a Sableye. Alright. Alright, we're getting close. I see there's a Pokemon over here. Makuta. Just try to catch it, because I'll kill it. Got that. Got that. Nice. Yeah, we can do a raid. Go ahead. Start it up right now. It'll leave me in the spot though, right? Where I'm at. Hey, it'll leave me in the spot where I'm at though, right? Hey, Ghost, it'll leave me in this spot. But yeah, guys, you guys are enjoying this. Like I said, press that. Is that a drift loom? What is that? Hey, will it leave me in my spot, though? Will it leave me in my spot? No, I don't start it yet. Because I gotta go take down this Titan real quick. I don't know. Wasn't paying attention. Yeah, hold on. Yeah, I'm ready. Online Terror Raid Battle, guys. Smackdown. Oh, he's going after me, huh? Doing decent damage. Can I terrestrialize? Oh, we're terrestrialized. When are food gonna be ready?
Can I smell it? Smell it?
Yeah.
What does it smell like?
Like Thanksgiving? Can't go wrong with hot Cheetos. Is this story? Hey, Blink Warp. Are they talking about the Titan? Is it that crab? I'm gonna wreck that crab. I think it is that crab. I kind of want to catch this crab though. Hopefully this doesn't kill him. Oh, it's gonna kill him. She wants to eat, but in double team. Did that go goat? Ditto. Just gonna throw a Pokemon at it.
Pokemon at it.
Come on. Easy. Full heal. Found a full heal. We gotta get to this thing. Catch this Gulpin. Alright, nice. We got Gulpin. Okay. This thing, I think I already have that. Oh, he finally found the crab. right. Caught that thing. And this is where it's gonna be at. We gotta go to this Titan. Who are those things? Oh, Growlithe. We're catching so many Pokemon, guys, this is insane. Okay. Right there, that's where it's gonna be at. Alright, where are we going? Oh, I see it, guys, is that it? I see it. How do I get this crab? Oh dang, he's raising all his stats up. Ice grip. Ouch. I'm terrestrializing. GG's, bro. Ooh. He ran. Oh, now we gotta fight it again? Okay. I'm calling it right now, this guy's the bad guy. Thank you. for terrestrializing. Yeah, you know what it is. I gotta take out this Titan. Boom. GG's. Alright, so we took out the crab. Do I get a power? Ooh. All right. It wants the sandwich. I can finally dash. Hey, I can run fast now. Yeah. Bro, that video is gonna blow up again now because I just gave him another sandwich. Alright, I gotta finish the. Why, this guy's. The coast is clear. Wait, this guy's a freak? This is Turo. I decided that Mirrodin has gained some of its original power. It seems like it's able to dash at high speed while riding upon it. Thank you. Finally, I can dash. That's gonna do it for the video. We, like I said, we took down the first gym and then the first Titan. Not too crazy. With one Pokemon. Okay, I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure you guys leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And happy Thanksgiving. I gotta post some videos right now. Peace out.